Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hey, good morning students. How are you? Fine? Okay. Let's start our meeting by praying first. Let's say ta'awudz and basmalah together. Wahid, ithnain, thalatha. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, guys, we will continue our topics. This is not a new topic for you, ya. Ini hanya review saja, hanya mengulang saja, ya. Di awal semester, we already learned about this material. What is the title? The title is multiplication, ya. Perkalian jilid 2, ya. Okay, perkalian. I hope you still remember about the result of the single multiplication. 2 kali 3, berapa hasilnya? 5 kali 4, berapa hasilnya? I hope you still remember. Oke, tolong dihafalin betul-betul ya. Tolong, ya Mister minta tolong banget itu. Makanya sampai bilang, tolong. Itu ya, oke. Multiplication. I will combine ya this multiplication with the national curriculum. Nah, sehingga nanti kamu ketika kelas 5 kamu sudah lancir ya, seperti di jalan tol itu, untuk mengerjakan perkalian bersusun. Oke, okay, check the slide. Oke, okay, let's remember again about the single digit multiplication. What is the result 2 times 5? Berapa hasilnya? 10. Betul, bagus. What is the result of 3 times 4? 3 kali 4 berapa? 12. Betul sekali, 12. Oke, okay. Oke, okay, let's start ya. To multiply 2 digits versus single digit. 2 angka kali 1 angka. Ya, 2 angka kali 1 angka. So, tens and ones versus ones. Puluhan satuan dikalikan satuan. What is the trick? Gimana caranya? Lurus, miring. Yeah, let's try. We will multiply 54 times 3. 54 kali 3. We write down 54 times 3. Nah, seperti ini. And then lurus, miring. Remember, when we want to multiply the number, we start from the ones. Dari satuan dulu, atau dari bilangan yang paling the last digit, paling belakang, ya. Oke, okay. 4 times 3 is 12. So we simpen 1, atau yang disimpen. Nah, next, miring. 5 times 3, 5 kali 3, 15. Don't forget to add with the saving number. 5 kali 3, 15, tambah 1, 16. So the result is 162. 162. Easy, right? Okay, next. How to multiply 2 digit versus 2 digits? 2 angka kali 2 angka. Tens and ones times tens and ones. Puluhan satuan kalikan puluhan satuan. The trick is lurus, miring, miring, lurus. Ya, lurus, miring, miring, lurus. Oke, okay. How to find out the result 34 times 53? 34 kali 53. Oke, okay, let's try together. Lurus. Ingat, you should multiply from the ones. Nih, 4 kali 3 tadi 12. Simpen 1. 3 kali 3, 3 times 3, the result is 9, plus 1, 10. Oke, okay, kemudian miring. Miring, 4 times 5, 4 kali 5, 20, simpen. Puluhannya disimpan, ini hilang, habis ya. Next, 3 times 5, the result is 15, tambah 2, so there will be 17. Langkah terakhir, Add all of the numbers. Tambahkan semua angkanya. 2 plus nothing, the result is 2. 0 plus 0 is 0. 1 plus 7, there will be 8 and 1. So the result is 1802. 1802. 1802. Oke, gampang ya. Please remember the trick. Lurus, miring, miring, lurus. Itu ya, diingat-ingat. Oke, okay, now we will solve the last topic ya. 3 digits versus single digit. Ratusan, puluhan, satuan dikalikan dengan satuan. Triknya lurus, miring. Miring sekali. Ya. Gitu ya. Oke. Okay. We have 405, 405 multiplied by 6. Lurus, miring, miring. Ya. Yeah. From the ones first. Dari satuan dulu. 5 times 6, ya. Yeah. 5 times 6, the result is 30. Kita simpan tiganya. Ingat, yang disimpan itu puluhannya. Kemarin ada yang nyimpannya satuan. Ya, yeah, keliru itu ya. Then miring. 0 times 6. 0 kali 6, the result is 0. Plus 3, so there will be 3. Habis simpanannya. The last steps. 4 times 6, 4 kali 6, there will be 24. So the result is 2530. 2430. Itu cara menarikannya. Ingat trik-triknya saja. Oke, okay. Next is about the problem solving. We will use this topic for the next lesson. Oke, okay. Problem solving. Ini soal tentang perkalian. Ya. Each box contains 24 biskuits. Di setiap kotak itu isinya 24 biskuits. How many biskuits in 18 boxes? Kalau ada 18 kardus, berarti berapa biskuit yang ada di situ? Let's try to find out together. Nah, this is the problem solving about the multiplication. Look at the number. Ya. Each box, setiap kotak itu berisi 24 kue. Ini ada gambar-gambarnya. Ya, ada gambar kuenya. You can see from the picture, ya. So, we multiply 24 times 18. Kalikan 18. So, we will find out the total biskuit ya di dalam kotak itu. Oke. Okay, triknya sama. We have the same trick. We have the same steps. Ya. 8 times 4, 4 kali 8, berapa? There will be 32. Simpen tiganya. 2 times 8, 2 times 8, the result is 16, 16, tambah 3, so there will be 19. Oke, okay, next, 4 times 1, the result is 4, and the last one, 2 times 1 is 2. Oke, okay. The last step, we add all of the numbers. Tambahkan aja semua angkanya, ya. 2 plus nothing is 2, 9 plus 4 is 13, and the last one, 1 plus 1 plus 2 is 4. So, there are 432 biskuits in the boxes. Jadi di 18 kardus itu ada 432 biskuits. Understand guys? Okay, it is easy for you. I think it is easy. Okay, please do the worksheet and don't forget to submit to me. Okay, enough ya. I think it is enough for today. Let's alhamdulillah together. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. See you next time. Ya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.